Smack it like you smack your boyfriend's ass. Do it. Everybody, welcome to another vlog here on my channel. My name is Simran and I make lifestyle and advice videos. This obviously falls under the more lifestyle vlog content. I'm so excited. I haven't done a vlog for you guys in so long, and this is a fun one because I am in Maui. Got here on Wednesday night. Something you should know, Fijians love Hawaii because it's just like Fiji, except there's like less bugs. But like in terms of like the landscape, the agriculture, the climate, the trees, the bushes, the sea, the food, the fish, we have the exact same thing. So anytime Fijians come to Hawaii, they literally are like, oh my God, look at the tree. Oh my God, look at the sky. Oh my God, look at that. Like literally. Fijians get very excited when they see trees of any kind. Right, Mom? You see a tree and you get excited.
Tropical trees.
Mango
ke with mangoes and the chicken on the road.
The chicken. The next day and Thursday, we spent our entire day in Lahaina, which is really, really nice. It's on the other side of Maui. It's about 30 to 40 minutes away from where we're staying at right now. And that was a really nice day. We got to explore a lot. We had lunch at a really nice restaurant.
Pardon me, woman.
That looks so good.
I know. You?
Oh, thank you.
A smiley face, man.
From there, we kind of just went back home and I spent the day at the beach. I've been spending every single day at the beach. In case you can't tell, like, look at this like crazy tan line. Island, yeah. Friday, we went and had breakfast at the Kehei Cafe that I highly encourage you to check it out if you're on the side of Maui. Great food. I wish I could eat there again. I don't think we'll have time before we leave, but definitely recommend. Once we did that, we went and looked at some waterfalls. We went to Twin Falls, which was a really nice, easy hike. If you have little kids with you, or even if you have somebody that's like a little bit older with you in your group, this is a super easy and feasible hike for people of all ages. It's not strenuous at all. Tons of beautiful nature. You see water all along, and it's a really nice view overall. From there, we went to the El Valle State Monument, which literally looked like Jurassic Park. Like, it was insane how lush and how green and just how beautiful that entire area was. And right after that, we went to this local park that was like literally like a 2-minute drive away from there. Apparently she came over here and she was just like, oh, so they have like hot springs. And we're like, okay, let's go find these hot springs.
So Bobby and I came down to the hot springs.
Supposedly these are hot springs. It is not. It is fresh water. I don't know. I think Let's swim with the shrimp. All the entrances were closed, so we literally went in through the bushes and found the riverbank, and there were no hot springs. So yeah, there are no hot springs in this area, but we did dip our toes in the riverbank and it was extremely cold, and we saw a giant shrimp. Like, this shrimp must have been the size of my hand. It was so big. Saturday morning, we woke up really early to go to McKenna Beach and watch the sunrise over there. I didn't get the chance to go to the Haleakala National Monument. I'm probably butchering the name. My Polynesian ancestors are probably like, this girl. But on this day specifically, we wanted to see like a really nice sunrise. So we couldn't get reservations at Haleakala. So we went to McKenna Beach, which was equally as stunning. The entire beach was completely empty. We basically had like a private beach to watch the sunrise, and it was just stunning. The water was so blue, but the water was super choppy though. Like, those are some dangerous waves. I would not play in them, but saw some fishies in the water, and that's always fun. After the sunrise, we got ready and we went to a local farmers market. We went to the upcountry farmers market in Kiopoa. The craziest thing happened. I literally ran into one of my friends.
So we're at the upcountry farmers market and I ran into my friend Supri. What are the odds of us finding each other in Maui?
Here.
I haven't seen you in like 2 years,
yeah.
Right? Anybody ever want to do a creative project?
I'm here.
She's here.
I love writing, taking photos, dancing.
All of it.
All of it.
Lastly, on Saturday, we ended our day by going to a luau. I really like this luau, but I will say they did not rep Fiji, which I was a little bit sad about, because usually like when they go to luau's, they like, you know, they do Tahiti, they do Samoa, they do usually do Fiji as well. Sometimes it depends on the luau really, but this one didn't. It's okay, they rep Samoa and they rep Tahiti and they rep New Zealand, which is great. So like, you know, we're getting the Polynesians there. Now today, it's our last day. It is Sunday. We woke up super early this morning because we have to go snorkeling. And you guys, I was so proud of myself. Like, you have no idea, like I can't swim. I went into the water, into the ocean, into like deep ass ocean with a life jacket, obviously, but I snorkeled and I was so proud of myself because I've never done that before, and I like faced a fear, and like I woke up this morning with mad anxiety because I was just like, oh man, I'm going into the ocean. I'm so terrified.
This is the coolest thing in the world. I don't know what I was afraid of.
But I did it and it was so fun and it was so beautiful, and I can't wait to share the footage that I got from there with you guys, because I saw tons of fish. The coral reef is insane. Like, you know, it's just something you've never seen before, and like, I don't care how many times you see it in documentaries or in videos or even in this video, like if you ever get the chance to do it, I highly encourage you to, because it's so worth it. Now it is Mother's Day, it is Sunday. I am taking my mom out to dinner, just the two of us, which is why I'm a little bit dressed up right now. And also, she's literally waiting for me right now, this poor woman. We're gonna go have dinner. I'm extremely hungry, so I'll see you guys at the restaurant. Yummy! I got a poke bowl. Mom got crab cakes. Happy Mother's Day!